Let's do more again. Okay.
Land.
Where's land? I can't land. Land. Are we gonna land on land? What land are we landing on?
Land. On a fence that has a B as well.
So now I have to go another place. Okay. Stop seat at the entrance. Slime B has it, I guess.
Power downstairs, everything.
Only a blast or that side, so
let's turn it down, hey, careful.
Oh yes,
look where it is. It's right under you.
You can buy him by. It's just gonna
The problem is how we're gonna get up again.
Someone maybe need to do disable. Are you going back? It's still shot down. That turret is fucked up. It's still shot down also. And there's nothing here. Just a fucking turret. I may die, or maybe just switch it off. Okay?
Well, not now, I'm an idiot to shoot.
Let me know. But then fire escape is the only option we have. Okay, let me know as soon as you're gonna disable that.
Okay, what the hell number? I can't see the number of the tower.
I jump. You see it now? Doesn't it's fine. It's fine, I got past. Okay, so what, there's nothing. Yeah. This room. Extension ladder yet? No, it's like we wiped. There's another gear.
Okay, I'm on my way. I don't see the extension.
It's fine. I'll grab the gear. You go fire escape. Oh. No extension ladder, so we basically fucked. Then that's for this one. No, there was still a blast door at the goo. I think it was C5? C4? C3? C1? I think I opened. It's a blob. Oh, at the door. But the blob can't open doors.
So if I go in, I'm gonna spawn right into it.
Yeah, but I mean, I close the door on it.
I don't know. I guess we're leaving. It's okay, we got quite a bit, I think.
Two gears and a flash.
I'd get all sheet of the bolts.
Okay. Assurance, flooded. Offense. That's the one we're on. Experimentation, babe.
Yep.
Maybe that one, it isn't gonna be now.
It's rainy here, apparently.
What? It wasn't raining. Weather.
It's fine, we can do rain, yes, that's bad.
It wasn't rainy though. What?
What? No, it's anything that isn't got something, it's foul, and I hate foul.
You should have put foul.
Okay, just then run into the puddles.
Yes, then jump. Down into the puddles also.
Say no, when do you see
what's the hazard? Yeah.
I didn't look now, but probably.
Found the jar of pickles. The bracken got me.
No, 60.
There's pickles where I was.
Where were you?
There, to your left. There's pickles and the engine. Nyaman.
Nia.
Yeah, exactly. He saw. He come.
Yeah. Mommy and Daddy are getting murdered here, like instantly.
That was not legit. What the hell? Like also, it just popped up. For me too. This game hates us. I'm like, okay, cool. I guess I didn't check the bracken behind me or whatever. And
probably not gonna come for me instantly, but it instantly kills me.
And I was actually looking around you. I didn't see anything. So I have no idea.
And we literally just went in there. What the hell? I don't know. This game has made me.
You know what you did.
What? What did I do?
Didn't we land on experimentation?
Yeah.
Oh, never mind. I'm just stupid. I'm like, why are we on something else now?
Landmine.
Oh well. Turret. I went straight. Things. Oh, more nice things. Okay, now I just need to get out. Thing is not leaving me. I'm just holding it here. What? I think it went to you.
Yeah, I ramp off the engine though.
Yeah, the engine is my marker out. It's still going after you. No, why are you taking the stuff? Here's the exit this way. Oh. Where's the fucking thing? You see, I ran because I'm like, shit, I'm gonna die. And then I can't get away from him, and somehow I'm still alive. I'm like, okay, I'm just gonna drop all my stuff and run. And I somehow, yeah, somehow you couldn't get out. I don't know why you couldn't get out. Yes, see. Oh, I'm so bad. Oh my gosh. I thought you took pride in your ability to navigate without a map. This is much easier for me than like Ark or Conan. He already nibbled on me. I just need one more nibble, then I'm dead. And I think we're gonna need a bit more to get the quota. So I need to go kill it. It's also fucking dark. I still have two engines to go through. Sure as hell gonna get dogs soon. There's a coilet also. No way I'll get that. Huh? Where did the engine go? Babe? This game's so bugged. Oh, I thought it can't go through it. Oh wow. Fuck. That is what we are. What? Where's this thing's fire risk? Ugh, it doesn't help. What? That owl thing had it. Yes, it is quite a lot. Where's they? I don't see them. I just see red dots on the map. Oh, that's where your body is. City, not the ship. I'm like, cool, you can loot while I hold the thumper, because the thumper for some reason just wanted to stay with me.
You have 7 days left to meet the profit quota. You can use the terminal to route the autopilot to the company building.
Jump and die, it's the quickest.
Ah, I landed on the pipe. No, sexy!
Are you stuck on the pipe? Oh. Oh, I can finally see my body. It's one thing you can never see.
Okay, how am I supposed to get up on here?
At the ladder. You jump at the ladder. At the ladder.
As you have not met the profit quota, your performance has been deemed below standard. Welcome to our disciplinary process.
Take the keys. I don't want to die.
This game hates us.
It's okay, if you play and die one more time, then over it.
Welcome to your first day on the job. This is your very own autopilot ship, where you will eat and sleep for the duration of your contract. Make yourself at home. To complete the onboarding process, you will want to check the instruction manual and sign into the ship's computer terminal. We trust you.
Where are we now?
Great asset.
Experimentation was eclipsed.
This year on the first day, nice. We have everything hazard level B. Game broken. Maybe it doesn't matter where we go. bottom to the right is empty. I still need to check the top side. I got the fire exit to the right. Okay, fire exit here. Okay, so what is just a fire escape basically? Is there another way? Another fire escape? Holy shit.
No, I'm gonna leave this
door open for another part. Oh, fuck me. There's another door.
If you're
always wearing
your clothes,
you're supposed to hear the baby. Yeah. There. Okay, I got enough stuff. Do you want to take the key from me? And then just hang on. Don't come to the big pipes in the middle. Where are you? Okay, here's a key for you.
Yeah,
give me.
I'll take that.
Okay, I'll go back. If I can get back. At one of the fire escapes. But I don't want to jump over because I maybe. Or maybe I should just stay here and jump over. Oh, baby beetle. You're close.
I can hear you, but I don't know if you're
listening. Come to my voice. Come to my voice. Come to my voice. Come to my ears.
Okay.
Sorry, we're going to let the kid lay down now. If there's dogs, I'm definitely gonna mute. Hey, come, rest up, papa. Shit, where's the ship?
Do you have anything else to pick up?
What?
Is there anything else for you that you want to go pick up?
No, I picked up everything.
Yeah, we can leave, it's already 6.
We're lucky.
Yeah, we didn't do too bad.
300. B. Yeah.
How did you get that in the most interest? How did you get it?
Probably walked into bugs. I don't know.
I'll do a matching one.
There we go. Now we're talking.
This is so your ass.
Peach me land. There's like 2 doors to my side if you want to come this side. Hello. Ah, found a gear. I hate it when you get one of these big rooms with stuff and then there's actually basically nothing. Seem like it's much further down here. I just need to know how to get out again. Aha, this seems familiar. Okay, I'm somewhat taking this back. Did you fix, check the other side? Was it blocked? Oh, didn't. Sorry. There's an item on the other side if you can jump. Yeah. Do you know back? To your left? Okay. Nothing, nothing. Go straight, go right. Can you, go straight and go right. There's two items there. Behind the door. To your left, there's two items. Okay, take it, yeah, take it, take it, take it. There's another item a bit down. Not in this room, but if you go back to the left, to the right, go straight. No, no, no. Go down. Drop your items somewhere there. If you go down straight to the left now, other guy, other side. There's another door. There, yeah. So there's an item right there. Okay, and then come back. You can come out now. That is the last four objects. Okay, I'm coming to help you. Do you need help? Don't jump with all the stuff at once. Okay. You got everything? How many items did you get? Four. Yeah? That's all four items. We cleared the thing completely. Come slow boat.
And take off.
So, are we gonna get a A or a S? Get an S. But sometimes you get more than they say they are.
Yeah, you'll see. Yes.
Let's do assurance.
Like an ass. Ass for assurance.
Charge your flesh. We're making so much that if we technically really want to, we can sell everything and go to Titan or Dine on round one.
Well, with the difficulty of these low level ones, it feels like might as well just do it.
As a demon, lekker. Where the hell are you? Well, what do, I still have another thingy. If you need one more.
Wait, yes, see.
There. I have a locked door here. Key outside, okay. Actually not sure where I went.
Yeah, I can hear you.
Hello, hello.
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 Hello. Hello. Come here.
Hello.
Come here.
Wait, I'm dropping shit.
Okay.
I'll come back now. I don't
fine.
Have
to. I'm here. Where's that key?
Here. I'll drop it. I'll take some stuff back to the ship.
Sounds good. There's a loot bug. The loot bug. It's the loot bug. Yeah, I'm gonna go hit the loot bug. There. Loot bug be dead. I think we should just leave.
Yeah, I got quite a bit of stuff.
Yeah, baby. That's everything. Wait.
Wait.
Take that. Let's see, we should scan to see. What's left?
Yeah, I see, I found freaking two full inventories within not even 5 minutes. luckiest run I've ever had.
Yeah. It's gonna give us S hazards from now on. Like, we need to go to Titan to get 600 or something. If you can do it on... No, wait. Don't fly yet.
But I'm busy scanning, what the hell? I'm not flying anyway.
What does it say?
5 items.
Okay, you go in. I'm damaged. So you go.
Oh, that's very nice. I must go.
Yes. We have confirmed that I'm better at looking at the monitor. It's fine, it's our last day. Why doesn't this door stay closed though? Stupid. Okay, there's something red in front of you. There's something green in front of you. If you go straight, then to the left. No, just there, behind you. In the corner. No? Other corner. Just come with that, I guess. Wow. Not with you, I'm out. I feel explorative. Now you can monitor me. Okay. You're monitoring me. Here's a spider. Anything green yet? Oh, here's a blast. Where? Oh, and I'm at the fire escape. Anything else? I guess we're good to go. Yes, dogs. Sure. Wow. What a first day. That is a personal record, I think. 1,100. You can use the terminal to route the autopilot to holy the company moly. Building. Yeah, I'm also muted because the flippin' kids. Yeah. How much value is these bottles and gear? Oh, there we go. 45, 46, and I don't know the other one. I think with those three stuff should be enough. I think we should just sell 600 and go to Titan. Okay. Because we never get far anyway. Oh, the chances of us wiping anyway is so good. Loss 8. Ja, nee, hy is nou klaar TV gekyk. You are true professionals. Should have enough for Titan and buying flashlights and even ladder if you want. Yeah, yes, we got a mask.
Yeah.
On it. Yo.
Remember to get spare flashlights.
Four.
Yeah.
I'm not taking a ladder.
Yeah, no, it's fine.
We could sell more and get a teleporter. Huh? Yeah, no? Yeah. I don't know. How much we need for a teleporter. We can buy a teleporter, but why a teleporter so long? Oh shit, did you get the star?
Yeah, I did.
Oh.
Okay, we have 300 left. Let me just see.
Okay, let's see how much this is.
There's about 400 more if you
want to
go to Titan.
To Titan, 400. I think there's enough. 400 more.
Yeah. Because it costs 700 to go to Titan.
After
we don't need to go to Titan, we can go to... Let's see how much rent is. Rent is 550.
Hey! Hey.
Behave yourself. If a boy goes to lunch, yeah.
What's your TV? What is rent?
Rent
550.
Yeah.
Okay, we need one more then. How much we have? Yeah. Yeah, I'll just sell this. Okay. Now if we wipe. But at least we have a teleporter. Hey, can you come fatter? Come. We're not playing here. I'm gonna so screenshot the final quota. There we go. Fuck yeah. That's totally flexing right there, boy.
Come on, let's go.
Yeah. Ow!
Oh. I believe I can take banana chips first.
We got overtime bonus. Oh, we can actually go to Titan. Titan because of the overtime. Nice.
Okay, you ready?
Are you ready to rumble?
Yeah, boy, I'm a rumbler. Taking the stop sign anyway. Charge my flash. Hazard level S plus.
Oh, it is the hardest planet, so.
Meaning we're probably gonna get the mountain and the little girl. I'm okay with everything except the thumper and the quail head. Thumper and quail head is the worst. Just a power thingy. I guess I'll leave it in for now. A golden cup. Now only a power thing is still that side. Here's a key. Take the key. I'm going back. probably already quota. I'll go and fire exit now. There's a stop sign at the entrance if you want to.
so I could run.
Oh, the skater's gonna grab me through the fucking platform, though.
This side. I'm just gonna go back.
Can I find it today?
No, we can do it as well.
Oh, my torch is on this flat.
Well, okay, maybe you should go back.
I fucking didn't. I swear I charged
it. No, we enough to all of us to go back, I guess. Yeah,
you dropped the gear. Yeah, I dropped it.
Why is the flashlight so low?
Yeah, I don't know. My flashlight also. Like, I swear I charged it before I went in. Okay, I'm gonna go to the fire.
You hear the shout?
Yeah, it's the phone.
Oh. I thought it's in game.
Yeah, that's the problem with bike. It's freaking that possessed. Aww, you give him mommy a hug.
I think we did good.
Sorry, Babu, mommy's busy. No, mommy's busy. Just don't move your chair, because the phone is like literally right on. So watch your phone, Minu. Come on, give mommy some time.
come here. Inside here is still like one thing, a cant coat. But then there's still the cat. And he has another gear in there.
Take the cat.
I'm trying to get Leonard specifically being the... Where is my cat?
Oh, where it was.
Can I see you? Yeah. Okay, I'm looking.
Let's go. Let's go. I heard a beacon also, or what, that other thing. The stalker thing. Well, you can go through the fire exit.
No, it's fine. Let's just go.
And I'll monitor. I'll monitor.
Until I die.
Yeah. goes. Go, 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 go. That's a lot of loot, man.
Yeah, that's how I want to just go, and you want to keep being.
Then we'd be scared, babe.
No, the possession spawns, and then we all die.
But
we
don't.
Yeah. We've got more than enough loot. We don't need to go back.
Welcome to experimentation counter. Luckily we didn't land.
So we keep the lamp as a decoration. Goodbye, Ziggy.
What does the radar booster even do?
I don't know.
Shower.
A shower.
Shower. Blushy pajama man. How much is these things? 70, 50. I think that's enough.
Sells gear.
How much? No, no. Medical. Did he close the thing yet?
No, I don't know.
Fire extension ladder and the shovel.
Not three professionals.
How about doing it here? Come here. Do it here. Okay. And then you climb up. And then I'm gonna take it and give it to you. Okay. Okay. Be ready to catch. Okay. 1, 2, 3.
No.
Right, right. 1, 2, 3.
No, it like instantly jumps.
need to. I guess we can go. We leave all our items also shown in plain.
Take a screenshot of all this precious loot.
Like the best run we ever had. Shit, now we didn't. Don't have enough to go to Titan.
Yeah, well, you're the one that does when the cell stops.
I'm so stupid.
Well, I'll tell you something.
Damn it. Fine. Got... It's anyway stormy now. So shall we just do experimentation?
Uh-huh.
Thank you. fly away, I guess.
No, you have to close the door.
Okay. You just need to fly away, man.
Yeah. Tell me when to fly then.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Fly.
No.
That's how you do it. So we go now. Oh, honey, honey.
Oh fuck. Fucking slime, I'm leaving. I'm taking off. Probably have to sort the baby out.
Probably. Or are you that? You're not that. Pausing for COVID. Thanks for watching. All funds. Let's see where this goes.